Cześć, 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 witam was wszystkich, witajcie w drugim odcinku z naszej przygodówki Tajne Akta 2 Puritas Cordias, nie wiem czy dobrze wypowiadam, ale chyba tak, czyli Tunguska, tak można powiedzieć, że to jest druga część Tunguski. Nasza Nina wylądowała na statku, coś się tutaj takiego tajemniczego dzieje, ktoś chce nam coś przekazać i tutaj chce nam przekazać, ale cholera, słuchajcie, nie mam pojęcia, jak ja mam to zobaczyć.
The lower side of the window is filthy.
Właśnie.
You can hardly see the UFO through it.
No z tych przedmiotów, co ja tutaj mam, to nawet nie mogę tej szyby tutaj przeczyścić. Przesunęliśmy w poprzednim odcinku to UFO, żeby móc odczytać. Podejrzewam, że jest coś pod spodem. To właśnie na tym to będzie polegało. Że ja tutaj nie można nigdzie prze... Właśnie.
It is clearly too high to see over or jump over. It looks like a perfectly normal counter from the front. I can't say if it's any more exciting at the back. The counter is too high for that.
Aha. No właśnie. Że my tutaj nie możemy tych drzwi otworzyć. No bo przecież nie będę tutaj żadnym wymyślać jakimiś... Zresztą by mi się tutaj pokazała zupełnie inna ikona, wiecie? A co to za przejście? Nie gadaj, że możemy jeszcze tutaj dalej przejść. No, ale dałem czadu. To nie wiedziałem, że tu jest jeszcze przejście. Czekajcie, jak to wygląda? Górny pokład to chyba my, tak? Drzwi. Dolny pokład, okej. Okay. Super, tylko że to są rzeczy, które, gdzie możemy pójść. Górny i dolny. I jeszcze pokład otwarty, pokażcie. To ja myślałem, że tylko tyle, a to zobaczcie, ile fajnych rzeczy do... Wow, dobra, to po kolei. Wełniany koc.
Keeps you nice and warm during cold nights at sea.
Weźniesz go? Weźniesz go. Dobra, kocyk bierzemy, mamy kocyk, to już jest coś, może kocykiem będzie można to wyczyścić to okienko. Tu jest też przejście, więc dobra. Stół do ping-ponga.
Discussing the sense of having ping-pong tables on board a ship is probably as pointless as it is to argue about keeping a vegetarian cookbook in a slaughterhouse.
Ma rację, też uważam, że granie w ping-ponga na falach na statku.
And if I had one, I still wouldn't want to play.
Ciężko by było, nie? Nie uważacie? Dobra, mamy pojemnik na lód.
There's no ice in it.
A może wiaderko chcesz? Chcesz wiaderko. Dobra, zabieramy wiaderko. Głośnik. Kawałek jakiś, nie wiem co. Aha, i przejście. No dobra, ale warto wszystko tutaj posprawdzać. Wiecie, no niestety tak będę musiał się tu bawić. No to chodź jeszcze tu, zobaczymy co tutaj mamy. Basen, proszę bardzo.
Calling it a pool is a bit of an exaggeration. Large bathtub would be more appropriate, but it's certainly big enough to cool down in.
Okay.
I just don't feel like bathing at the moment.
No to może czekajcie, a można wody? Można zaczerpnąć wody. Może się przyda, nie wiem, wiaderko. Dobra, bier. I teraz na przykład, a coś...
The cleaning equipment is complete. Now I just have to find someone to do the cleaning.
Aha, no widzicie? Czyli mamy jednak tym kocem. A jeszcze tu chciałbym zobaczyć.
Looks comfortable.
Mhm. Ale nic tu nie można zrobić, tak? Po prostu leżaczek i tyle. Basen i leżak. Nic na nim. A, jeszcze tu ekran przeciwsłoneczny. Proszę bardzo.
The sunscreen may be very chic, but I really doubt whether it's very effective.
Rozumiem. Ekran tylko, tak? No dobra. I to by było na tyle. Chyba tak. To tutaj mamy wszystko. To chodźcie jeszcze zobaczymy dolny, czy to my byliśmy.
The lower deck is off limit
aha,
at present.
Aha, dobra, dobra. A co to za drzwi tutaj? Aha, to jest to, dobra. A jeszcze górny, mogę na górny?
The upper deck is off limit
aha, też nie można. No to po cholerę tutaj pokazujecie, że można iść. Mhm, czyli możemy się wrócić. No ale dobra, mamy to co chyba... Aha, tylko czekajcie, a można tym? Tak, tak myślałem, bo... No przecież nie dosiągniemy do tego. Czekajcie, no to teraz wezmę tak. I tak, no.
Too dirty. I won't make any progress here just with water.
A to czekajcie, to w poprzednim odcinku było tutaj te pomieszczenie. Mogę tu przejść? I tutaj, o tu. Mhm. I tutaj coś było? Oto, mydło. To ja mydło poproszę.
How much soap for an ice bucket full of water?
Nie wiem.
That should be enough.
No, więc wystarczy, myślę, co? Będzie? No. Nie było tak źle, słuchajcie.
Great. Even on vacation, I can't escape the role that this spiteful and unjust society has forced on me.
Okay.
Whatever happened to the achievements of women's lib?
No niestety, no co ja ci poradzę, no. Też bym tak zrobił. O, kilka ruchów i pokrzyku.
At least I'm being diligent. The skylight is clean again.
Tak, i teraz latareczką możemy odczytać chyba, tak? No, wcześniej nie można było. Co my tam
There's
mamy?
A note at the foot of the children's
no,
carousel.
Ostatnio wskazówkę.
You will find the last clue that leads to your suitcase at the back of the ship. Hey, what kind of a sick mind is this? Sending me around the entire ship and writing me strange messages. Should I be seriously worried about this?
Na tyłach. No to gdzieś na tyłach statku, tak? Mhm. Na tyłach statku. Pokaż, jak to wygląda. No to na pewno był ten leżaczek, prawda? Bo on jest na samym końcu, tylko że...
Looks comfortable.
No wygodny, bo wygodny, ale czy tutaj coś jest? Chyba, że mi się nie chce wierzyć.
I just don't feel like bathing at the moment.
No tu są tyły, no nie może być inaczej. No dobra, weźmy sobie na przykład to. No i nie ma tutaj nic ciekawego. Są trzy rzeczy, które rzeczywiście... No i do tej walizki naszej nieszczęsnej. Jak tam się dostać? Sprawdzę sobie tutaj. Tak, tu jest ping-pong i dwa przejścia. Dobra. A tu? No, ale na te pokłady nie możemy wejść. Też. No to dziwne, dziwne. Tu nie wejdę, tak?
Dajcie,
zobaczymy tą naszą cholera. Tą walizkę, bo ja nie wiem, o co chodzi.
I don't rummage around in other people's suitcases. Besides, there's a combination lock on it. This suitcase belongs to someone called William Patterson, according to the name tag. Mm-hmm. And judging by these stickers, he must have visited virtually every country in the world. I think...
Torebki, nie chcesz?
Wow, really awful.
Cholera wie, co tu... Obraz. A czemu łapka mamy tu?
That looks good where it is. A picture of a man in front of the atomium.
Mamy łapkę tutaj, tak jakby trzeba było coś zrobić. Latarką? A tą kartą? Głośnik. Bo jak jest łapka, to znaczy, że trzeba coś, można coś zrobić. Ale co? Tam nie pójdziemy, tak? Tam było zamknięte. Jak, o co chodzi z tymi tyłami?
The door to the sick bay is locked. The sick bay is empty, or at least there's nobody to be seen.
Ciekawe to jest, powiem wam. Tutaj nic, to jest tylko ping-pong. Chociaż też ping-pong pokazane jest, że coś można zrobić z tym.
It won't work without a ball.
A tutaj też nic nie ma. Są dwa przejścia i ten basen nieszczęsny. No wiecie co? Ten ekran słoneczny? Wszystko tutaj będę patrzeć, no ale... Co te kulki tu? No nie przesadzajmy, mam głupie przedmioty, mam nie ma sensu, żeby jakby ich tutaj użyć, nie ma nawet takiej opcji. A tutaj znowu... Na rufie statku. Pokaż mi na rufie. Gdzie jest rufa? Ja to jestem głowa. To tam gdzieś? Tak dziwnie jakoś pokazali. O Boże.
The lower deck is off. The upper deck. Nobody seems... Nobody's... It said that maybe I should remove it from the wall.
A, czekajcie.
It said that the next clue would be hidden at the back of the ship. Maybe that didn't mean a real ship.
Klikam tu wszystko po kolei i...
Maybe I should remove it from the wall.
No to bier. To może o to chodzi. No i?
I can't see anything on the wall.
Na ścianie jak na ścianie, ale co to jest?
The Noah's Ark drawing. There's a photo stuck to the back of the picture. The wrong way round, unfortunately. So I can't see the image. Simply ripping it off won't work either. It would probably destroy the photo.
Serio? Przez latarkę? Nie? Przez co można by było ewentualnie... Może... O, od pary. Czekajcie, para, dobra. Odkleja to. Co? Odklei? Odklei.
Okay. Now I can remove the photo without problems.
Dobrze.
Oh, it's a picture of Max, my ex-boyfriend.
Serio?
A picture of my ex-boyfriend Max shortly after his skiing accident with his leg in plaster. If I'm not mistaken, that was also in my suitcase. Underneath the photo, someone's written in felt-tip pen, "Poor guy, he should see a doctor." Just wait. If I catch the person who's been spreading my stuff around the ship, I'll send him to the sick bay.
No właśnie, to też nie fajnie, tak? Ale co nam po tym zdjęciu? Prawda.
There's no laundry in it. Not necessary. It's clean enough.
Może chodzi o lekarza, żeby tutaj pójść? No bo to takie wskazówki, no nie? Jezu.
The door to the sick bay is locked.
Cholera wie. Cholera wie. A to?
Congratulations! You actually did it!
What? Who are you? What are you doing here?
No nie.
I'm Oscar, and you're Nina. That's right, isn't it?
Yes, but...
See, I never thought you'd figure it out. I made an extra special effort, but you are really good.
Made an effort? How?
With the paper chase, of course.
You mean... You wrote all those notes, and you...
Yes! Great, huh?
You stole my suitcase and dropped my things all over the ship?
No, the suitcase was just lying around. I found it and read your name, and I thought you'd like to have it back.
Okay, let me get this straight. You just found the suitcase?
Yes, it was just lying around here all the time.
Did you see who brought it here?
No, no idea. But that's not important. What's important is that you won the paper chase!
I don't quite know if I should be relieved that there wasn't some psychopathic madman behind the whole thing.
No.
Well, the main thing is that the case is back again. But Who brought it here, and why?
It was a great game, wasn't it?
Yeah, great. Do me a favor. Next time you want to play this type of game, tell me first. Promise?
Okay.
Thanks. And now it's time for bed.
Okay. Good night, Nina.
Sleep tight.
Here I was, scared, witless, and worrying about psychopaths and such like, and it turns out it was just some cheeky kid who wanted to have a paper chase.
No, tego się nie spodziewałem.
I think the first symptoms of persecution mania. Maybe in the future I shouldn't look for a conspiracy behind every little thing, but after my experience in Tunguska, be that as it may, I should lie down for an hour and relax a bit.
Shut your mouth! Or I'll kill you!
O kurde. Ktoś... Aż tak? No to świetnie.
Well, how are you feeling?
I felt better. My head...
Don't worry. Everything's okay. You've just got a mild concussion. You should be fine after a few hours rest.
Have you caught the guys yet?
What guys?
Well, the ones who were in my cabin.
I don't know anything about that.
But that's why I'm here.
You're here because you hit your head on the door.
It was the other way round. I don't walk into doors just for the fun of it.
We're on a ship. You can easily
nie,
be
błagam cię.
By a large wave.
Nonsense. Somebody slammed the door against my head. And what about the guys who were in my cabin?
What guys? Ms. Jordan said...
Ms. Jordan? Who's that?
Katerina Jordan is another passenger. I think she's helping the captain to fill in the insurance form.
Oh, really? Where?
In the restaurant, I assume. But you should have a rest first. Later, you can...
Have a rest! Yes, I can do that later. But now I just want to know why that stupid cow is going around telling everyone that I enjoy walking into doors in my spare time. I'm very curious to hear her explanation.
Dobra.
And then this wave came up and Ms. Kalenkov fell against the door?
You had better consider your next answer very carefully.
Oh, Ms. Kalenkov! It's so good to see you back on your feet. Are you feeling better? We're just writing out the accident report, and Ms. Jordan is kindly...
Oh yes, Ms. Jordan is extremely helpful, and she just loves telling stories. Whether her stories have anything to do with the truth isn't really that important, right?
I don't understand.
Ms. Kalenkov, you shouldn't upset yourself. It's bad for your health. I'm sure the doctor prescribes strict bed rest for you.
Już mnie denerwuje.
That would suit you. I would like to know why you tell such lies. Didn't you get enough attention as a kid?
Oh, calm down. You don't seem to have quite recovered from your knock on the head.
I am still clear enough in the head to know the difference between having the door slammed against my head and falling against the door, unlike you, apparently.
Is the pain still bad?
I'll show you what real pain is in a minute.
Ladies, ladies! I suggest we postpone the report until our next stop, when we have all had time to calm down a bit.
But...
I think a bit of peace and quiet could do both of you some good. I would suggest you both return to your cabins. Enjoy the cruise, and if it helps you and all of us to relax, just try to avoid each other for the next 2 days.
But I must say...
I think I've made myself clear, haven't I? Yes? I'm glad. Then I wish you both a pleasant trip on the Calypso.
Why does Katerina Jordan talk such a complete load of garbage? Either she just wants to look incredibly important,
no,
or...
Jestem ciekawy.
Now where is my handbag?
No,
I
świetnie.
Don't believe it. More stuff goes missing here than in the Bermuda Triangle. Surely nobody would just walk in here and steal my handbag. On the other hand... There was definitely someone in my cabin yesterday, and maybe Katerina Jordan has a good reason
for telling
stories about my supposed accident. But why would she want to break into my cabin and steal my handbag? And there was this male voice.
Never mind, I'll ask her in my own discreet way. Maybe there's a really simple explanation for this, but before I embarrass myself in front of Miss Jordan, I should definitely ask the porter first.
Tak zrobimy, słuchajcie.
Why do they call these things portholes? Never mind. The view is superb in any case.
No i mamy naszą walizkę, rzeczywiście.
At last, I've gotten my suitcase back. There may not be many personal items inside, but losing it would have been very annoying.
Mogę coś zabrać z niej?
Let's see what reasonably decent clothes I can find in there.
O.
I'll put the bikini back in the suitcase.
O, szlafroczek, czapka baseballowa i czerwone skarpety. Mogę zabrać? A, że niby mogę zabierać te rzeczy. No dobra, zabierzmy, bo może się przydadzą, różnie może być. No i będzie. Aha.
Fluffy.
Puchaty.
Max didn't think baseball cap suited me. Maybe that's why I like them so much. My substitute for slippers. Not particularly pretty, but I like them. Really soft and fluffy.
Dobrze. Ja myślę, że nie bez powodu ta pani Jordan tutaj kłamie. Nie ma, zauważcie, nie ma, ktoś nam zajumał tą torbę, nie? Dobra, kazali pogadać z portierem, chodźcie.
Good morning. I know it sounds strange, but now I'm also missing my handbag.
Good morning. Where did you last see it?
I had better keep my suspicions regarding Katharina Jordan to myself for the moment.
Mm-hmm. In my cabin.
And it's no longer there? Strange. But I'll take care of this immediately. By the way, I have already taken your suitcase to your cabin.
Yes, thank you very much.
That's my pleasure. But what did you do with the other suitcase? The one belonging to William Patterson?
Me? Nothing. I thought you had collected it.
No, the suitcase was no longer there. Strange. Anyway, I will begin looking for your handbag immediately. Did it contain any valuables?
Money. My ID, my driver's license, and some very personal things. Apart from the usual stuff such as makeup, these are all things without which I am pretty much lost. Okay.
Don't worry. We'll do all we can to make sure you have your handbag back as soon as possible.
Thank you very much.
Now, if you will excuse me.
Let's see. There was somebody in my cabin, I was knocked down, and my handbag as well as that poor guy's suitcase
have both been stolen.
The question arises, why? And what role do Katharina Jordan and her lies play?
No, jestem ciekawy. Dobra, on poszedł. Tutaj widzę, że mogę do restauracji, słuchajcie, się udać. To chodźcie.
What's going on? Isn't that the guy who's been plastered all over the media for weeks?
Hear the words of the prophet Zandona! The great day of the Lord is nigh! It shall be a day of fierceness, a day of misery and fear, a day of storm and deluge. Thus speaks the prophet, and thus I speak to you. The fury of God will be wrought on all who are impure in body and soul, and he will have no mercy but shatter them. For good, but for all those who are pure of heart, those who call themselves Puritas Cordis, the day of salvation is near, for they will not be swept away by the wave of change. All those who are part of our community, part of Puritas Cordis, will be carried along on this wave to a new future, to a new world order, a new kingdom of God. Praise the Lord! Praise Puritas Cordis!
Okay, okay, that's enough now. I'm turning that garbage off. What kind of creature is that? And how weird do you have to be to join a sect like the Puritas Cordis? Behold, the apocalypse is nigh, and if you don't immediately transfer all your money to our Swiss bank accounts, you'll burn in hell for all eternity. Ooh, that really annoys me.
No jest wkurzające, niesamowite. Sekta jak nic. Czyli to jest nazwa sekty, ta Puritas Cordias. Tak. Dobra. Szaleniec. Szaleniec. Róża. Mogę zabrać?
No one hardly ever buys me flowers.
Okay.
I think I really deserve these flowers.
Wszystkie wzięłaś? Okay. Jakieś ciasteczko, coś tekes, telewizor.
The television is switched off and I don't mind leaving it that way. I'm glad I don't have to see people like that preacher of the apocalypse anymore.
Otwierasz do butelek, może się przyda.
A simple bottle opener, not particularly pretty.
Tak w kształcie kotwicy, nie? Jakie ładne rybki. Dobra, i tutaj chyba krzesełka to nic. Na rybki można pooglądać, nie? Nie. No i tutaj nic. No dobrze. Zawsze to się przyda, ten otwieracz. Nie wiem po co, ale się może przyda. Wazon, telewizor, zdjęcie. Pewnie... autorów, co?
The photo of an insignificant soap opera actor who once traveled on this ship.
Założę się, że to pewnie jakieś zdjęcie, wiecie, an autora gry.
Either there used to be a picture here or there is going to be one.
Mam jeszcze tą, tak, marcepanowe kulki mam. Tu już nie mogę przejść, tak, na razie.
And I don't see any reason to break the seal right now. This is where the bell was for summoning the porter, but somebody's broken it. Who can that have been?
To my! Aha, to mogę wziąć w końcu, czy nie?
The bolt really does stick out quite a...
Aha, a mógłbym na przykład tym? Nie. Dobra, chodźcie zobaczymy, co tam ciekawego można ewentualnie... Może pogadamy z tym... Z tym lekarzem? Da radę?
The door to the sick bay is locked.
Nie ma go tam.
The sick bay is empty. Or at least there's nobody to be seen.
Tylko które to drzwi kajuty do tej kobiety?
Nobody seen. Nobody.
O! Pasażer, też można zagadać. Gazety nie ma, widzę.
Nobody.
No dobra, zagadamy, chociaż czekajcie.
It seems he's waiting for something.
No dobra. Turysta jak nic. Może jakiś reporter?
Hello. Good day.
Oh, good day. I don't think we've met, have we? My name is Feng Li.
Pleased to meet you. Nina Kalinko, are you waiting for something?
Yes, for my rondery.
Is it brought here?
What?
I meant, I don't understand. Has your suitcase gone missing too?
No. Why should it?
I thought you were waiting for your laundry.
Yes, but what has that got to do with my suitcase?
Continually answering questions with further questions will probably not help either of us. We should start over again.
So you're waiting for your laundry?
Yes, for an eternity.
How much longer will it take?
There's a bell on the wall in the laundry room. The bell rings when the laundry is done.
Oh, I see. I will finish with the words of the inscrutable Confucius. He who can exercise patience will have clean clothes in the end.
W sumie nic ta rozmowa nie wniosła. Aczkolwiek można tam wejść? Czy on teraz te pranie? Nie można. Aha, robi mu się te pranie, rzeczywiście. Tkanina, proszę bardzo. Tego nie było. A mogę ją zabrać? Mogę. Dobra, zobaczymy. Może się na coś przyda. Pary już nie ma. Oczywiście pranie mu się robi.
Program selection seems to be defective.
Nie działa? Czemu?
Laundry seems to be finished, but the machine doesn't seem to switch itself off automatically.
Aha. O kurde. No to jak mu pomóc, żeby to wyłączyć.
The wash basin is in a terrible state. The wash basin, faucet, as well as almost the entire room seem to have been ignored whenever renovation and or repair work have been done. That must be the bell that this Feng Li spoke about in the corridor. The bell is screwed on tight.
Co my tu możemy zrobić?
Yes, now could be the right time to destroy something again.
Zabraliśmy ten dzwonek.
It rang for just one summer.
Widzicie? Rzeczywiście rozwalone to jest.
That sounded weird, and obviously didn't impress anyone much. Maybe there's a way to make it sound less weird, but louder.
Aha. No to nie wiem, co by tu można było zrobić. Kurde. Ale jaja, nie możemy tego zatrzymać. No tutaj gdzieś, poczekajcie. No mydło, to, nic więcej.
Hello.
Hello. How are you?
Complaining hardly ever helps, right?
Hardly ever.
Dalej o tym dzwonku można powiedzieć. To no to pogadajmy, powiemy może zepsuty.
Are you still waiting for your laundry?
No właśnie.
It seems to be taking forever today.
No to będziesz
If
miał.
You're waiting for the bell to ring, then it's no wonder.
Why?
Because you could end up waiting a long time.
Why? Is there something wrong?
I'll tell you what's wrong. The bell is broken. That's what's wrong. See? The bell is broken.
I assume that the laundry simply isn't done yet.
Not done? When did you switch on the machine?
4 hours ago. It's just taking a bit longer today.
Listen, my friend, I know a broken bell when I see one, and I'm looking at one right now.
No, it's not broken. The laundry just isn't done yet.
Not done after 4 hours?
Yes. The laundry was...
Jaki głupek!
The bell is missing! It can't ring! Now that's what I call a broken bell!
No. The laundry is not done. It probably only works if the laundry is really done.
You can spend 1001 nights here. It's passed on. This bell is no more! It has ceased to be! It's expired and gone to meet its maker. That is the soulless shell of a bell. Its last chime rung. It rests in peace. It's rung down the curtain and joined the choir invisible. This is an ex-bell.
Well, I'd better get the laundry out then.
Phew. You really have to talk until you're blue in the face to get an available washing machine here.
A potrzebujemy ją? Po co?
There's no laundry in it. The program selection seems to be defective.
No ale po co? Potrzebujemy...
Not necessary. It's clean enough.
No właśnie, a te rzeczy też tutaj...
Not necessary.
O.
It's actually quite clean, but never mind, it can't do any harm.
Naprawdę? Po co nam to?
That should be enough. Is the bathrobe really clean now?
Czy ja wiem?
It's quite heavy and pretty wet, and I'm not wearing wet clothes.
No, suszarka nie działa, nie? Ale po co myśmy to wyprali? Na cholerę? No dobra, zobaczymy może, że tak powiem, później się czegoś dowiemy. Słuchajcie, bo nie wiem za bardzo... No dobra, chodźcie jeszcze zobaczymy do tego baru tam, o tu. Bo w sumie tutaj nas nie było. O, jak ładnie. Jasno. A mogę teraz wejść na pokład dolny? Mogę. O, mogę. Dobra. To skoro mogę... Okno i nic więcej. Czyli mogę coś kogoś tutaj podglądnąć?
That must be cabin number 5.
Kajuta numer 5. Okej. Okay. Ma to jak komuś zajrzeć do kajuty, nie? A ta kajuta?
That must be cabin number 4.
Dobra, ale też cisza, nic się nie dzieje. Może później. No i słuchajcie, dalej nie przejdę, więc... Chodźcie może na górny teraz. Co my tu mamy? Wentylacja, proszę bardzo.
That must be part of the air conditioning system. The air coming out of there is very hot.
Ale nic nie zrobię. A drzwi? Mogę przejść do kapitana, czy nie? Tak, chyba będzie można porozmawiać z nim.
Hello. What can I do for you?
I don't like to disturb you, but my handbag's missing.
Listen, good lady. I would love to help you, but I have to take care of the ship. Speak to the porter. He's responsible for that kind of thing, and I'm sure he'll be able to help you.
Yes, but I just thought...
Please excuse me. Our current location requires my full attention. I hope you continue to have a pleasant journey.
No, on ma tam swoje obowiązki, no nie ma czasu na pierdoły, nie? Typu nasza torebka. Więc tutaj akurat nie pogadamy. A to co to jest? Nie. Czyli tutaj już więcej nic nie zrobię, tylko schody. Jeszcze tylko sobie sprawdzę. Tak, dwa wejścia. No to chodźcie do tego baru jeszcze. Ta tu pewnie leży, co? Oczywiście, że leży. Ja wam mówię, że coś z nią jest nie tak. No i chłopczyk jest też. Koło ratunkowe i...
That must be for decorative purposes only. It's much too small to save anyone.
Czyli można grać na statku. Plakat. Tego nie było.
A giant poster of a tiny pop star. Tiny isn't really quite correct. It's just meant symbolically. I don't want to shoot my mouth off, but only genuine bimbos have the hots for him, huh?
No dobra, zabraliśmy plakat, chociaż nie wiem po co. Czy koło ratunkowe mogę zabrać?
I'll just assume I won't be needing that.
Wykałaczki.
The ideal way of enjoying a small portion of your favorite dish days after the actual meal.
Mogę zabrać? Tak. Kilka zabraliśmy. Płyty CD.
A pile of CDs. They seem to be used as modern coasters. Well, even coasters have to move with the times.
Czy wy widzicie, co tutaj jest na tym? W tej gazecie na okładce z tyłu? Pierwsza część Tunguski. Po prostu padnę ze śmiechu.
Probably the room keys of the people on deck. They're not mine. No. If I want one of the keys, I'll have to pretend to be the passenger it belongs to.
Dobra, jeszcze tylko chciałbym coś zobaczyć. A, ten tutaj się opala. Dobra, zostawmy go. Okej, okay, no to wiecie co? Bardzo fajny moment, żeby zakończyć. Tutaj widzę z tym barmanem, pogadamy z dzieciakiem. I no, z panną Jordan, no nie wiem za bardzo, czy da się pogadać. Zobaczymy, ale to w następnym odcinku. Fajnie się to zapowiada, bardzo mnie to wciągnęło. No i cóż, do następnego, nie? Trzymajcie się, cześć.